firefighters joined lawmakers today to continue to fight against the city's plan to close 20 firehouses. Engine 294 in Richmond Hill is one of the companies on the chopping block as a way to save money. But will the effort to save money end up costing lives?
The Bloomberg administration once again is trying to close 20 firehouses, including Engine 294. If they succeed, this neighborhood won't be safe. 294 provides medical attention to the entire community in addition to fire protection.
The city has planned to shutter firehouses for the past couple of years.
You're watching New York One News all day. From New York One, your Queens News Now.
Firefighters, community leaders, and local elected officials rallied to save a firehouse slated for closure in Richmond Hill. FDNY Engine 294 is one of 20 fire companies throughout the city that could close, according to the mayor's executive budget. City council members have criticized his decision to place the firehouses on the chopping block.
The people of Richmond Hill and people of Queens throughout the city of New York, nobody wants their local firehouse closed. We know when firehouses close, response times increase, and when you're in a life and death situation, more people will die.
If they close 294, they'll compromise public safety in this community and the surrounding communities. 294 responds to medical emergencies all across this area. In addition to that, if they're not here, engine companies will have to respond from further distances, creating gaps in the grid.
In 2011, Engine Company 294 was also on the list of proposed closures.